Mashi Tech, we're a cutting solution provider. We try to develop solutions for our customer to help them, you know, to optimize their factory, their process of production. The Mashi Tech experience, it's a term that we did start to use, and it's to exceed, you know, the customer expectation.
Since the beginning of the process with the customer, we work with the sales team to make sure that the customer will get a machine that will suit to his needs. Then instead of selling a regular catalog product, we prefer to customize the product to the customer needs.
You know, it's not just a customer, it becomes a partner, because we're developing a solution, you know, for them. And they're part of it, because, you know, they know what they want. So that's what we're making different, and that's what our customer or partner really appreciate from us. SolidWorks, I mean, for us was a big game changer to help us to realize this Mashi Tech experience, because every table we're doing, it's a custom table, because, you know, we want to do the right solution for our customer.
When you build a machinery, you absolutely need a 3D software to really assemble your machine in 3D and see all the interference, do motion analysis, stress analysis. We can quickly test different concepts and see if it works, if it's possible, if it's better. Then we absolutely need to use SolidWorks in our process.
What really, you know, helps me in my day-to-day job using SolidWorks is that I have access to full information on the system we produce. I have full access to all components. I can right away send an email with a file. Like, for example, we have sometimes customers that needs to fix something on their machine. We can send a file right away with all the detailed information, fab information, drawings, so that they can cut it themselves. With SolidWorks, we can pretty much provide that service that we offer.
SolidWorks had also a little bit the same mentality as Mashi Tech, you know, to deliver, you know, a software to help us. Also, it comes with the service, because the service is a big part of it, you know, the support, the training, and the service. We had good local distributor, and they help us to develop some parametric tools. That, as an example, we had some job was taking 3 weeks of engineering, and we were able to bring it down to 3 days.
With SolidWorks, we can easily make a layout for the customer in 5 minutes. We can play with some dimension and give to the customer a good idea of the machine that he will get. Then we don't have to wait weeks to give him a layout to see if the machine fit in his shop. It's very quick, and customer appreciate that.
SolidWorks, I mean, it's going to help us, you know, in the future. I mean, definitely, because, I mean, it's a powerful software that allow us to go to, you know, another level of development, of innovation, with all the feature, you know, integrated in the software, that allow our team to push the limit of the engineering.